take 30 days for the process to go up in her system, and from day 11 to day 30, she can't be on the phone. Well, the problem is, she would like to live almost 3 weeks and not be on, not having a classroom.
He just got back. He was good.
In the long run, it probably pay off. Oh, I agree. I absolutely agree with that. Hey, you're fine.
What's a champion?
I mean, I see it's an overgrowth of tissue of her lower eyelid. Normally it's cosmetic. It's normally just cosmetic, it's not that big of a deal. But in his case, because of where it is, it's actually interfering with his tear, which is causing dry eye problems, so he's on eye meds until they fix that, so. Yeah.
And so otherwise, is it just like kind of like overgrowth under lower lid?
Yeah, and it just kind of blows out.
And that would be optional to take it off if it wasn't interfering?
Yeah, I mean, like a lot of dogs live with it and that doesn't bother them, but him, you can see that the tissue and everything is very dry. Yeah, so it starts to hurt if you eat really clean. And then that can start to cause scarring on the cornea and stuff. So. Oh, no, not at all.
No?
It's, no.
Hey! Leave it. Ginger, leave it. Stop, right now. Stop. Leave it.
No.
Leave it.
And we're done. We're done.
Okay?
That's done. That's don't argue with me.
All
it's
gone.
Done.
All gone.
Yeah.
All gone.
Jeez, man.
Yeah, see? All gone. Now you can just sit and relax.
Now you're a good girl again.
He knows exactly how that works.
Hmm.
So anyone who can like.
Yeah, and she's gonna be, she's going to be adopting, they just need to get her.
You ever taken care of?
Or spaying.
Oh, that's awesome, that's so good.
Is it my husband just, is he on lovin or is it on?
I'm so shocked. Yeah.
That's good.
And I've just thought to myself, you know, I'll be the stupid one. If you don't know me, you don't know me, you know.
Yeah.
But just drive me nuts, I gotta know. So I said to her, I said, she's like, what's it? Yeah.
I pulled him in.
Say that. You're a little bit small for that one.
Right. He was, I couldn't have walked him. I was just from the card up here.
He's liking this cone too.
Yeah.
But he seems to have to take a different approach.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm going to eat the cone.
He's
a real bone.
He's got a job.
Yeah,
he's got a job. don't you, bud? Well, I'm not really sure. There's something here, I don't know. Are these guys kennel mates? Do you know that these guys are kennel mates? Until one. Okay, but she gets upset when he leaves.
Oh.
I want to go.
Tootsie, I saw you.
Hey, sweetie.
You're pretty one. How are you, John?
Good, how are you doing?
Yes. Oh, you found all kinds of good stuff. You got a beautiful coat. Yes.
Shot of another. I
Yep, 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 that's the ADHD right there.
Yeah. So, I think somebody should do a study on that, because I really think there's something to it.
Yeah.
And now, it speeds up part of my brain so that everything kind of evens out.
Yeah.
Even out, then I can see.
Yeah, yes.
But normally, it's kind of my head held up when you try to, it's like, ooh, it's going constantly going, I'm going in a different direction. Hopefully, this is better, but not from all of your office.
Yeah.
Just turn it off so you can see. It's not a switch.
Yeah.
Party girl.
Not good for us.
How's your puppy?
So still good.
Good.
Your kids are like, yeah.